I'm calling you to wish you all the best. The Gambian people have spoken, and I have no reason to contest the will of the Almighty Allah. Hello? Are you hearing me? I wish you all the best. The country will be in your hands in January, and you are assured of my guidance on your transition. I don't mean selecting who becomes member of government, but you have to work with me as I pack to go to Kanila, so that I hand over the State House to you. You are the elected president of the Gambia, and I wish you all the best. I have no ill will, and I wish you all the best.
The Gambia is more important than any one of us.
Thank you.
And you also thank for all the hard work during the 22 years in power.
Thank you.
We will continue from where you stop.
Thank you.
And inshallah, if you need any advice, in any area, we will always consult you.
Thank you. Though I'll be a farmer in Kanila.
I am here with my team.
Pardon?
I said I'm here with my team.
Convey my congratulations to your entire team.
Thank you very much.
This is transparent. This is the will of Allah. And as a Muslim, I accept it in good faith. The Gambian people have chosen you. After 22 years, I'm grateful to the Almighty Allah for that. And remember, I came on a Friday, 22nd of July.
Yes.
And if I lost on Friday, the 2nd of December. No, it's not the 22nd, but the 2nd of December. Allah is telling me that my time is up, and I hand over graciously, with gratitude to the Gambian people, and gratitude to the Almighty Allah to you.
Thank you very much. I think these Fridays are repeating in the Gambia.
Yes.
I was born on a Friday.
What date?
It was 15 February 1965.
1965?
1965, yes.
So you were born before independence?
Yes.
So you are a few months older than me. All the best.
A few months older than you.
Well, I think that's why they didn't call you Olpa. I wish you all the best, Mr. Barrow. Okay?
Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you.
And you have my full support. Let us make sure that you work towards maintaining peace and stability.
Peace and stability, yeah.
Because without peace and stability, let me make it clear, you cannot achieve anything anywhere in Africa. I wish you all the best.